Yeah, welcome back to another video. Yeah, I just arrived from a part hunting expedition, I would say like that, from a special place. Yeah, I think the video is already uploaded, so check on that. And yeah, tucked away behind some parts, something for Citroën RX. Just a hint. And this is really special. And I had the opportunity to get something for the camper / RV to get it on the road. So yeah, let's see what I got. Yeah, it's windy today. As you can see, again, many wheels. This was special. This was for the three holes. Aches. And behind I have more, that's for the camper, but because it's windy outside, yeah, and these two, they are brand new. So I have six of them. Yeah, finally made it that I put the parts in the garage because it's windy outside. So let's see what we got. First pile, wheels for the camper. They are actually used only one summer, and yeah, a really good brand profile is enough, and that's what I need for the camper. What I'm excited is this one. So 4 plus 2 new ones, and as you can see, three holes. That's for the RX or Peugeot, something like that. And it came also with space. I think this is for the back, with protected lock nuts and so on, and also the other ones. And the bonus is this. This is a manual workshop, original from Citroën. So that's cool. Let's dive a little into details of this one. As you can see, there are all models inside. That's really neat. So you have everything. That's from the electrical wiring, from you name it, engine management. And this one, it's cool. This one is for the chassis, and you have all the parts listed inside, all body panels, everything as it should be, how to dismount them, part numbers. So let's do like this. Everything what you can imagine, how it is welded together. So perfect. And yeah, there are more. You have also the wiring diagrams, but actually I would need it before, as I was fixing the RX GTI, but yeah, there's more. So, as you can see, a nice lot. Yeah, I will put the wheels on the, from the camper inside the camper, because I cannot move them today, I cannot test them. I need to do some center cap spacer, because these are from a bigger van. And for the aluminium wheels on the RX, yeah, I will repair the two damaged one, that one, and because of that I have two new ones additionally. Yeah, that's more or less it. I will clean the workshop manuals and put them in-house, of course. And yeah, let's do a walk around and wrap from there. There you have it. Bye.